continue cryptocurrency trading for beginners from where we have left off. Namely, in previous release, we started studying about trading at different time intervals. We got acquainted with scalping and pipsing. This type of strategies focus on a large number of successful transactions with a relatively small income from each transaction. The trader works on small time frames. The high volatility of the cryptocurrency market gives the trader a quick income when using this strategy. So why we devote timeframes so much time? Timeframe is the time interval presented on the graph in the form of a Japanese candle. The structure of the Japanese candle and its color is a concentrated expression of the mood of traders on the market. The supply and demand ratio for the chosen time period. The choice of the time frame for work is determined by its characteristics and preferences of the trader. For example, small time frames have a lot of noise, and on large time frames, we can more easily determine the general trend of price change. In today's cryptocurrency trading for beginners release, we will talk about intraday trading with a time interval of 1 hour. The usual start: go to the BitSeven platform at www.bitseven.com. Select the leverage trading tab. The platform's trading terminal opens, then select a time frame of 1 hour. To determine the point of entry and exit from the transaction and will not miss the general trend of price changes on the market, our suggestion is studying the market in a time frame of 1 day. If on the time frame chart of 1 day we see an uptrend, on the time frame chart for 1 hour we are looking for a signal on buying. Accordingly, we are looking for a selling signal on the hourly chart with a downtrend on the daily chart. On the daily chart, we determine the trend and levels of support and resistance. We trade synchronously on the chart of 1 hour. Everything is simple and difficult at the same time. Trial and error is what should every trader go through to find all best preferences and strategies. We will continue our BitSeven cryptocurrency trading for beginners guide next time. If you want to make money with crypto trading, join BitSeven.com. Link is below. Subscribe to our channel and don't forget to like our video.